but he has practical and spiritual tools accessible to everyone for slowing down time and opening to our lives.
It doesn't actually take any more time to say goodbye or hug, you know, your children or whatever it is in the morning when you're on your way to work. But the mind says, I don't have any time for this. But actually, that's all you have time for is this, because there's nothing else than this. So when your four-year-old can't decide which dress she wants to wear, that's not a problem for you, unless you make it a problem for you. That's just the way four-year-olds are. And the more we can sort of learn these lessons, the more we will not be, in some sense, running towards our death, but in a sense, opening to our lives.